Hello, Mains Takers 2018. You have only 15 days left for your main examination. There are certain do's and don'ts which you have to follow in the next 15 days. The first and the foremost important thing is, don't study any new material in the next 15 days. Revise whatever you have studied. And the revision should not be through any new material. Revision should be only through a material which you have studied before. Friends, the most important thing is effective time management in the next 15 days. I am giving you a model planner. Spend daily 10 to 11 hours for studies. For example, how you have to split this time? Do 2 GS papers, 1 optional paper plus editorial from the newspaper. First of all, for example, take GS paper 1. You see which area is oftly repeated area, for example, world history. 5 to 7 questions will come every year. So take up world history, read it for 2 hours, followed by half an hour of brainstorming. Secondly, take GS paper 2. What is the most important area in paper 2? For example, Indian polity. Read Indian polity from mains perspective for 2 hours. Followed by half an hour of brainstorming of Indian polity. Thirdly, your optional paper. Take your optional paper 1, for example. Read for 3 hours, followed by 1 hour of brainstorming. Then you have to take up the newspaper editorial, because many a times, whatever comes in the newspaper editorial is very, very important from the examination point of view. So, read newspaper editorial. If we read newspaper editorial, it will consume, say, 45 to 1 hour. To reduce the time in this editorial portion, you just follow Smart Leaders IAS YouTube channel, where we are regularly posting the newspaper analysis. Daily newspaper analysis we are posting. Kindly see this. It will be lesser than half an hour. So, you can minimize a half an hour time by seeing the YouTube channel of us for news analysis. Then, if you are asking me what else I can do, I would say that you have to focus on your health, because health is your wealth. In the next 15 days, take care of your health, because without proper health, we will not be able to write our main examination successfully. So, don't try any new food. No spicy food. Whatever food you are eating in the last 1 month, you only go ahead with the food which you are using, which you are eating for the last 1 month. No new food has to be tried by you. Drink plenty of water, eat fruits, because a healthy mind requires a healthy body. Sleep well. In the plan which I have given you, I have given only 10 to 10 and a half hours of studies. So, remaining, you have plenty of time, and minimum 6 hours of sleep is very much required in the next 15 days. So, sleep well. And also, every day you have to have a brisk exercise for 15 to 20 minutes. A brisk walking would be sufficient. So, if you plan like this, then I would say that you will become very confident when you write the main examination. For the revision, some high priority topics will have to be identified by you, and fastly you have to revise such topics. For equip your last minute preparation, we have given a hit list of 50 topics coming from society, paper 2 polity, international relation, and also paper 3 topics. So these 50 topics, we have given the gist of points in each of the topics. And these gist lines and these are the lead lines which we have given. For example, in one topic, we have given, say, 5 to 6 points. You can use these points. You can fastly revise whatever you have to do in the next 15 days. We are giving you as a high priority area. So, fastly you revise the 50 topics which we have given you. And it is given in the PDF form. You can download it. You can go through very fastly. Friends, a river is cutting a rock not because the river is having so much of power, but the river is persistently cutting the rock, which is why it is cutting the rock. So if you calculate, I have told you say 10 to 11 hours of preparation daily, which means that you have so much of time for relaxing. So be cool, don't be tensed, relax. What you have done so far, you have done so much. So definitely your hard work will not let you down. It will definitely help you. Believe in yourself, believe in your hard work, because the most important thing in life is self-belief. Believe in yourself. All the very best for your main examination. Thank you.